Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of here. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Bueno, todos ornitorrincos a un nuevo video de The Walking Dead. Hoy, como acabo de ver al principio esto, antes de que presentara de Larry, el muy Larry.
How's he doing?
I'm gonna get back to him now.
Es cierto que con ella tenemos la charla más rápida del mundo, vamos allá. Vamos, Clementine. Si se acuerdan, volvimos y Glenn está un poco deprimido por lo que pudimos ver en su cara. Porque pues le mataron a la novia. Bueno, la que se la hacía guapa.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here. My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Same. ¿Se acuerdan, Torrinco? En el episodio pasado fuimos al motel. Así que bueno. Oh, vamos a romper la puerta.
The keys are on that zombie out in the street.
Sí, cierto, que para salir de aquí tenemos que salir. Ay, Clementine.
How's your finger?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
O sea, sé que es una niña, pero que tiene una voz demasiado dulce. Y yo no soy diabético. Oh, Dios, me van a demandar. La CIA. La CIA de los Groots. Ay, mi bebé Guti. Entonces son las llaves, y cierto. Necesitamos algo con qué romper. Señor Glenn, ¿está bien?
You know.
Do you know the combination?
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
Acabo de ponerme un ventilador al mínimo.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
Would you have given it to her?
No way.
Then you know why. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Bueno, ya hemos hablado con Glenn. ¿Qué hay algo?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Ay, Clementine. Ow. Va a hacer lo mismo. Ay, your finger.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
The pills are in there.
Cierto. Pero necesitamos las llaves para entrar. Ah, ya entendí. Estoy bien burro.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Esto ya lo habíamos visto. The It Guy.
How we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Sí.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Necesitamos, necesitamos ver cómo romper esas ventanas. Tengo una idea, ¿se acuerdan que no
alcanzó?
¿Con el hacha?
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky.
Oh no.
A bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
El hacha. ¿Por qué ahora no tenemos el hacha? Dos.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Sí, necesitamos algo con que romper, ¿saben? ¿Con qué romper? O sea, es con el ladrillo. Ok, tengo el hacha. Necesitamos algo finito. Green scar.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damn.
How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Okay.
It's all melted now.
Estamos a lo... A ver, sí, ni vamos a ver acá adentro. Con Clementine, que siempre nos diga perfumes. Ok. Me gustaría darle con el hacha. Igual que se abre, ¿no? No lo veo. Estamos algo. Salgamos. Necesitamos el hacha. Es que estoy seguro que es el hacha. Estoy seguro que es el ladrillo lanzado.
How can I with those things out there?
Ah, baterías. Ah, la familia.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great. Thanks.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
¿Tiendo pa' qué? El control.
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
Ya acordé.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good.
Esto ya lo revisamos. Glenn, ahora vamos a hablar con Glenn.
You all right, Lee?
I'm okay. Thanks.
Ah, yeah? Sorry, we are closed.
There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job.
Ay, bebé Guti. Estoy seguro que es con el hacha. Si no, porque acá esta puerta no podemos entrar. Qué cuchillo suficientemente fina para pasar.
Hey there. That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
¿Qué nos dijo? Estamos más. Ay, bebé.
I don't remember them very well.
Necesitamos algo, algo. A ver, vamos. Algo ahí hay. Jeje. Ya son dos de dos. Ah, no.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
A ver. Vamos a ver. ¿Baterías tiene? Sí, okay. Entonces ahora que están bien puestas. Ah, no, perdón, perdón. Vamos a venir para acá. Vamos a prender.
As the unknown infection
continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
God bless you all.
Oh no.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Not now.
Alright.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Not now.
Alright.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Necesitamos algo. Es que debe de haber una que otra opción. A ver.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise
behind
the glass.
It's
a combination lock. Open sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc. Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here. Mm.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
Ay, el
niño. We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
It's doing what locks do.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Vamos a abrir un poquitito para alcanzar. No tanto. Ladrillazo. Yeah. Woo. Atención. Oigan, ¿el sistema de ahí no lo vimos en el primer capítulo, el que si no tiene mandíbula?
Now's the time.
Okay, vamos hacia el zombicito hermano de Lee.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Pobre Lee, ¿no? O sea, llegó justo a la tienda de su papá. Hay un millón de sangre donde ellos dormían. Su hermano es un zombie.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
¡Cállate! O sea, ¿qué tonto de cómo acaba de gritar?
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But no matter who you were, to take care of them all, that helped.
Ay, no. Dime que nosotros no lo tenemos que hacer. No. Ya, de una. Por favor, dinos que está morido. ¿Qué? No se murió tan... un ojo más fuerte que él. Otro. Ya, pobre Lee. Queda la cabezota. Ajá, y el primer inicio hubiera estado bien. Esto fue un reencuentro familiar muy fuerte.
There we go.
Mínimo tenemos las llaves. ¡Coyotino! ¿Por qué vienes para llamarle más la atención? ¡No estamos la primera vez! ¡Oh, diablos! ¡Rojo, corre!
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters.
Esa barba poderosa.
I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
No, nada. Ella y Clementine, bueno, hachazo, no, hay que ser civilizado. El lugar de nuestros padres y del hermano Eli.
Oh no, we gotta hurry.
Triángulo. Voltear y triángulo, voltear, triángulo, voltear, triángulo. Ah, no, voltear y aquí, voltear. Oh, Dios. ¿Y ese quién es? Ya tiene un destornillador clavadito. Oye, mijo, ¿oíste lo que está pasando? Sí, te acompaño. Ah, no, mejor que hasta allá. Ay, bueno, me voy a echar mi siestita. Hola, compa. ¿Le gustaría irse para allá? ¿Quieren unírsenos? Sí, compadre, vámonos. No, diablos.
Come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
¿Qué? ¿Saca el padre como si nada?
What? Why don't you take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me? Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then.
Sí,
Lee,
tranquilo, bro, tranquilo.
In case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Yo tengo un hacha, papu. A ver. Oh, no.
Shit. You three, get on it.
Tranquilo, bro, tranquilo.
Stay away from the windows.
Yo ayudo.
Lee. You don't make it through this. You should know that I think you're a great guy.
Gracias, mijo.
We will make it through this.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
No, no!
I should know what?
Huh?
I said I should know.
Shit!
On it.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
What? Oh, shit! Okay, then. Come in time. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles?
Sí, Clem.
Strong, okay?
Okay.
Vamos, Clem. Oh, no! A ver, quítese.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing.
Un palito a tu brazo.
Go.
¡Vete, papu! ¡Ah, del otro lado! ¡Ay, quita! ¡Es que como papu! ¡Aquí es como papu, trago! ¡Gabu! ¡Dame palito! ¡Mete el palito! ¡Atoramos un palito! ¡Adiós, palito! ¡No! ¡No! No me digas que tenemos que decir a quién salvar, no. Hasta mi Groot está impaciente. Dog o Carly. Carly. Nos ayuda. Creo que es muy buena amiga. El otro. No. Creo que los podía salvar a los dos.
Oh my god.
Dog, o sea, Carly, ¿por qué? ¡No! ¿Have you beaten? ¡Corre! ¿Qué? ¡Maldito hijo de tu! ¡Hijo de tu papá y de tu mamá! ¡Hasta bruto! ¡Acá, hijo! ¡Ayuda! Gracias, Kenny. Gracias. Especially a good friend. Oh, gracias. Oh, no. Perdón, Torrenco. Yo creí que nos habíamos matado el. ¿Qué rato es Larry? Nosotros fuimos a ayudarle. Nos disculpamos con su hija. Salvamos en todo. Y este ya ni nos pega para que nos maten. No. En cuanto pueda, yo lo mato. O sea, si no va a ser de que en cuanto él pueda lo me va a matar, no, pues yo voy a andar igual. Ah, mira el motel. No, no. Ay, es que se está levantando. No, está llevándoselo, creo. Oh, mira la tipa. La novia de Glenn.
El crush de Glenn.
Qué bueno que arreglamos la radio. ¿Cómo que oso, mijo? Qué peligroso. Traveler Motel. Vamos a ponerle Timmy. Motel Timmy. Ah. Oh, no. ¿Qué está pasando? Ay, Glenn. ¿Estás bien?
Hey,
no. Le voy a apagar la radio porque se usa gasolina. Y...
I think I need to go.
¿Qué?
To Atlanta.
Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
No. Ah, sí, Lili, ahorita no te metas. Ay, perdón, mi hija. Es intento con
Carlos. You gotta do what you gotta do.
A la mitad.
I gotta do this.
Si se quiere ir, se vaya.
We'll try.
No lo vamos a obligar a hacer lo que no quiere. Ya. Yeah. Bye, Glenn. Me caías bien. Me seguirás cayendo bien. Tu barba de chafa, pero me seguirás cayendo bien. Y además tienes un carro de pizza. Algo así. Ay, Larry. ¿Por qué no le puedo llegar a Larry y decir ¡Punch! Y decirle a Lily, no es contigo. Y sí, sé que estás enojado, pero tu papá se lo merecía.
Hey, kid. Kenny.
Gracias.
Call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
Sí, no problem.
We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
¿Dónde?
Yeah.
¿Dónde está?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did. Yeah.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kitty.
Gracias,
you got it.
Katya. Ahí le voy a decir Kat, no voy a poner ya. Katya, ahí. Mija. Carly, estás bien. Dejé que se muriera tu noviecito.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
You'll be all right.
Yeah. Definitely. Anyway, okay. I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
Ande, mija.
What is it?
Gracias.
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Ay, that's good. Yo, o sea, no le iba a decir que es porque más útil, pero ella sí es mucho más útil que Doug. Era un gran amigo, me caía bien, pero ella es mucho mejor. Además de que me ha caído muy bien, le ayudé con las baterías. Creo que tenemos una relación de más amistad con ella que con Doug, así que... Ay, Clementine. Ay, hola, Pato. ¿Se lo dicen Pato? Es algo patético. ¡Muere! ¡Te voy a pegar! ¡Te voy a hacer pum! Así. Te voy a hacer así, su carita.
Hey, Doc, cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
Ah, no pasa nada, mijo. Yo te quiero.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
Ahí.
And my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Ay.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie.
Ah,
I know,
perdón.
It doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad.
Ay, perdón.
And now they're
hija.
Gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
No way, I'm
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
No.
Her dad tried to kill me, so.
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Ay, ¿qué te importa?
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
Sí, mija. Mientras no esté con tu papá, todo va a estar bien.
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
Ya sé.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
Algo
you can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
Ah, gracias. Te me cae bien, haces un poquito enojado con tu papá.
Hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me
ah,
too.
Los militares.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Ah, muy bien.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right.
Yo pagaría esa señal, ¿sabes?
It's going to be okay.
Y dividiría los cuartos en un cuarto. Oh, Dios. Ay. To be continuous. Next time on The Walking Dead. Oh, ¿cómo es el capítulo 1?
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
bueno, ornitorrincos, espero que se haya gustado, espero que se le haya encantado esto. Nos vemos en la siguiente. Porque al parecer hemos acabado el capítulo 1. Acuérdense que esto es una... Es más como un juego, es una serie de ponerle atención. Así que tiene 4 temporadas y creo que cada una con 5 capítulos. Así que tendríamos 20 capítulos por jugar. No me refiero a 20 capítulos de serie que hagamos nosotros, porque acuérdense que lo haremos más tiempo, menos tiempo. Así que nos veremos en la siguiente. Bye bye. Bueno, como acaban de ver, al parecer, esto no lo sabía yo, ornitorrincos. Al final del juego nos dan una ¿cómo se llama? Una carta de lo que hemos hecho bien o mal, o bueno, tres decisiones. Así que más importante, así que honestidad. Lie to Herschel. Yo, el 54% de los jugadores hemos sido honestos con Herschel, que... ¿Quién era? ¿El papá de Sean? Who would you save? ¿Doc o Sean? O sea, ¿quién sabemos? ¿A Doc o Sean? Yo y el 30% de los jugadores hemos salvado a Doc. ¡Oh, Dios! lealtad. Del lado de Kenny... Yo y el 54% de los jugadores hemos defendido a Kenny. Piedad. Darle a Irene el arma, que era la tipa que la habían mordido y que Glenn estaba enamorada. Yo y el 52%. ¿Y a quién yo salvaría? ¿A Doug o a Carly? Yo y el 48% de los jugadores...